should be coming at you very shortly. Coming at you live from Studio G. Yep. Did you hear that beep? Hear that beep? That was, it's 3 o'clock and it's time for another Church Song Sunday gathering with y'all and with Mike and Chris here. Happy Sunday to you here in Indiana. It's a beautiful day. Miss Ad, the dog wants to be let out again, if you would. Aki's got potty. And so, hi, we'll see who's jumping in here with us. I got a couple songs that I plan on doing today. A couple that friends had asked for last week, and I got a chance to listen to a little bit this week. So I guess we'll see how well I did my homework. Let's do that. I don't need any reverb on me right now. Let's see. Well, Chris is here. There's Chris right down there. Say hi, Chris.
Hi, Chris.
There's Chris. Chris isn't feeling too good today. She had a migraine after church this afternoon. So pray for Chris. Hi, Kirby. Hey, Kirby's here.
Awesome.
And then there's motorcycles going by. It's a pretty day here in Indiana, so there's motorcycles everywhere. Hey, there's Petra. Hello, lady. Let me bring that down. And I will go ahead and do this. And this is one I've been practicing a little bit. And I'm going to have to speed it up because this is like a really long song. As I went down to the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sisters, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sisters, let's go down, down to the river to pray. As I went down to the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, brothers, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Come on, brothers, let's go down, down to the river to pray. As I went down to the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear a starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, fathers, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, fathers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, mothers, let's go down, let's go. Don't you want to go down? Come on, mothers, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear a starry crown, good Lord, show me the way. Oh, sinners, let's go down, let's go down, come on down. Oh, sinners, let's go down, down in the river to pray. As I went down in the river to pray, studying about that good old way, and who shall wear the robe and crown, good Lord, show me the way. I hadn't heard that one in a long, long time. That's a good song. Who is with us this afternoon? There's Denise. There's Sharon. There's Debbie. Hello, everybody. Hello, Abel. Hello, hello, hello. And then, where was the other one? And then, of course, to go along with that, I kind of wanted to do a little fun song. My fingers are absolutely wore out. I told y'all I got this, the new pick up for my guitar, and I, as soon as I can, I get a chance, I play and play and play and play, and my fingers are absolutely wiped out. That's my phone. Pay no attention. We'll get to that later. They didn't know I was doing a show. So let's go on and have a little more jam, we say. Oh, some glad morning when this life is over, I'll fly away to a home on God's celestial shore, I fly away. Oh, I fly away, oh glory, I fly away. When I die, hallelujah, by and by, I fly away. Oh, when the shadows of this life are old, have gone, I'll fly away. Like a bird from these prison walls, I'll fly, I'll fly away. Oh, I'll fly away, oh glory, I'll fly away. In the morning when I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Just a few more weary days and then I'll fly away to a land where joys will never end. I'll fly away. Oh, I'll fly away. Oh, glory, I'll fly away. In the morning when I die, hallelujah, by and by, die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away.
Yeah. F11.
Denise says, pray for those in Texas.
Absolutely. I've been thinking about them.
Her husband's family is in Houston, and it sounds like Sharon also has friends in Houston.
NJ, who was one of our friends on here in the Croc Posse, is also down there. There's a lot of people. In fact, I just pulled up the weather while I go down there, and just seeing the storm and how great big it is. It's almost the size of Texas. It's gigantic. Places like Houston, and I'm trying to zoom in on it here. You got Houston and Lafayette, Louisiana is getting pounded. Is that Beaumont, I think? For some reason, this doesn't want to zoom in. Lufkin, Texas, they're getting pounded. So the western side of Louisiana, as well as the bottom half of Texas, there is just getting hammered with rain. And I saw where there are record floods in Houston. Like, highways were completely underwater. So absolutely pray for them. We're praying for you guys if you're watching now. I hope y'all are safe. I was happy to see a message from NJ that said that she was okay. But man, it's a bad storm going on right now. So stay safe, y'all. Absolutely stay safe. Actually, I brought up this next song to kind of go along with that, because I know people have got to be scared about what's going on right now, if they're living in there, if they got family and friends that are living down in Texas right now with the storm. But it's kind of like anything else, whether it's a real storm, great big rain clouds overhead, or if it's a storm in life, we're all going to have issues. We're going to have problems. We're going to be sick. We're going to get into it with our spouses, or we're going to run into debt that we didn't know we were going to have, or doctor bills, or whatever it is. Lots of storms in life. But if you remember in Luke, when they were out on a boat and Jesus was sleeping, because, yeah, I mean, he was still a human. He was human form, even though he was God's son and had all this power. He came in the form of a man. So, you know, he'd been preaching and healing people and comforting people and loving on people and talking with people and eating with people, and he was tired. So he goes and he lays down in the boat, and then all of a sudden this storm, this great big squall comes up there on the Sea of Galilee, and the waves were crashing against the boat, and the winds were howling, and it just looked like they could have capsized in a minute, and his disciples were freaking out, like, oh my gosh, what are we going to do? We're all going to die, and Jesus is just over there sleeping. Somebody go wake him up. So, you know, they wake him up, like, master, we're about to die, we're about to perish in the storm. And you can imagine, if you've ever had a kid come and wake you up in bed, and they shake it. Mommy, mommy, daddy, daddy. And you're like, oh my gosh, what do you want? I can imagine that's the way he felt. And like, oh, what is it? You know, I'm trying to sleep here. It's early, you know, early on a Saturday morning, I'm trying to sleep in. And they're like, oh, we're going to die because of the storm. And he goes, peace be still. And that's all it took. And the seas became like glass. The winds went away. Everything became calm. And then he looks over at his disciples and says, ye of little faith. You're like, what are you freaking out about? See, you're so scared. Your eyes are on the storm. Your thoughts are about this peril. And then, I don't know about you, but when I hear bad news or the thought of bad news, then my mind all of a sudden goes into, oh, and then this bad thing will happen and that bad thing will happen. And you feed that storm and make it be even bigger than what it really is, instead of having our eyes on Jesus, on God, and knowing that he can calm any storm. And sometimes that storm isn't a raging storm like a Hurricane Harvey, but it's that storm inside of us that keeps us from, that makes us scared, either for ourselves or for others. So I say we pray for the safety of our friends, and also to have comfort knowing that God is going to protect us through that storm. And that's where I come to be. And I love this song. This was the first song that I ever heard in our church that really just knocked me off my feet. And it'll always probably be my favoriteest worship song ever.
Against me, but I will hold my ground. I will not fear the war. I will not fear the storm. My help is on the way. My help is on the way. No, my God, he will not delay. My refuge and strength always. I will not fear, his promise is true. My God will come through always, always. Trouble surrounds me, chaos abounding, but my soul will rest in you. I will not fear the war, I will not fear the storm. My help is on the way, my help is on the way. And strength always. I will not fear, his promise is true. My God will come through always, always. Yeah, always. I lift my eyes up, my help comes from the Lord. I lift my eyes up, my help comes from the Lord.
If you need something, lift your eyes up to him today.
I lift my eyes up, my help comes from the Lord. I lift my eyes up, my help comes from the Lord. From you, Lord. is true. My God will come through always, always. And I lift my eyes up, my help comes from the Lord. I lift my eyes up, my help comes from the Lord. And I lift my eyes up, my help comes from the Lord.
Not from anything else, Father.
And I lift my eyes up, my help comes from the Lord.
Father, we thank you and worship you today. We praise you for friends that come together for fellowship, to love on each other, to listen to some music, to sing to you. I pray everybody here that their heart is into singing to you. Father, I love to do so. I love to be with these people just to sing and to praise you and to pray for others. Father, we pray for those that are in Texas and Louisiana right now as the storm is rushing through, that they will know that you are there to calm the storm within them and that you will keep them safe. And Father, I pray that just that for NJ especially and for the other friends that we have that may be in Texas and those here that have friends and family in Texas, Father, that you do keep them safe. And that you keep them dry and keep them above the water. Wash the water away, push it away, push the storm away, Father, and keep our friends safe. We love you and we thank you and that you are here to keep the storms away from our lives. Father, we just pray for everybody that's on the Croc Posse right now, that's in the chat, that's watching this at any time, Father, that they come to know you if they don't, and if they do, that they live for you every day, for it's all going to be in your glory. In Jesus' name, amen. Well, Croc Posse, I got to get out of here because I just have things to do, like maybe go record a song with a buddy of mine to start out with an album that we're going to try and kick out here before too long. That's about it. We got some stuff going on this week. We're going to try and do some more recording tomorrow, and we'll throw some more quickies out probably on the Facebooks this week. But we love you, and we thank y'all that you showed up, whether you're near like Abel or far like Petra, that we're all here for the same cause, and we thank you so much that you're joining in with us. We love you, and I'm going to go and record some music for you guys. Talk to you later. Love you.